Aloha and welcome. This is Subnatica, and I'm Fade Panther. We are in the search for nickel ore? And crystalline sulfur. Those things. I know what those are. I know they're not good for me, though. Silver. Silver. Ruby. Trade out some inventory.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Glad to be aboard. I know what patrols down here. That patrols down here. That, I believe, is the crystal. Need to get away from these things. Wait, what's that? That? Nickel! Absolutely fantastic. Oh, another thing of it. I've got two storage enhancers. Let's grab this. But if I remember correctly, I need to take off this arm to pick up the sulfur. Because I can't do it myself, because there's poison or acid that just tear through my suit. Okay, he just ballerina'd over me. That's fine. I'm okay with that. I don't piss off the ghost leviathan. I can wander around here and pick up the fragments of Sulfur. Oh, there he is. Oh. I need to scan at least one, that's for sure. Thankfully, this is a big enough place that I didn't need to put down a marker. Awesome. I need at least three for this, and for... Oh, I need something different for that. Okay. But I need at least three for that. I will do more exploration once I have some of the other upgrades. Goes deeper in. Alright, let's make absolutely sure. Jump. I need three cave or crystalline sulfur. Crystalline sulfur. Three of that. That's what I hit. All right. Come on. There we go. That's three. Got plenty of nickel. I wasn't paying attention to where I am. Okay. So now, I just have to get out of here. Get back to the base to set up I don't know what that was. Oh, is it you, Ghost Ray? You the one making that terrible sound? Mm-hmm. I'm not getting out yet. Okay, folks. We got the stuff we want. We just gotta make use of it. There. I don't think I'll be able to get the... Yeah, it'll be really tricky to get the nobody down here. Does not mean that I won't be able to, it just means that I'll have a particularly tricky time doing it. Hello, Mr. Warper. Please don't warp me out of the prawn just yet. The upgraded jets will recharge faster. They're generally the better option. There we go. Big issue is actually going to be the ghost leviathan. And that. The amp eel, I think it was called. That's gonna cause me a whole host of problems. Not to mention if I run into any more of the crab squid. Hey, no. All right. Let's just get on here.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Now we've got plenty of copper. There we go. Exactly 3 crystalline sulfur. Thank you. I kind of need that. So, I do want to scan... all four. Do that. Okay. So we can head out now.
Engine powering up.
We'll catch up with you guys when I get back to base and reconstruct the moon pool plus vehicle upgrade. Once that happens, I'll get back in touch with you guys and we'll go on to the next episode. So, until then, have fun, be safe.